माननीय श्रीमती सोनिया गांधी जी।
थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक। I wish to draw the attention of the government to the nationwide outrage regarding a shockingly regressive passage in the reading comprehension section of the Grade 10 Central Board of Secondary Education exam held on 11/12/2021. The passage contains atrocious statements such as, I quote, "Women gaining independence is the main reason for a wide variety of social and family problems." Unquote, unquote. And, quote, "Wives stopped obeying their husbands, and that is the main reason children and servants are indisciplined." Unquote. The entire passage is riddled with such condemnable ideas, and the questions that follow are equally nonsensical. Sir, I add my voice to the concerns of students, parents, teachers, and educationists, and I raise strong objection to such blatantly misogynist material finding its way into an important examination conducted by the CBSC. It reflects extremely poorly on the standards of education and testing, and it goes against all norms and principles of a progressive and empowered society. Sir, I urge the Ministry of Education and the CBSC to immediately withdraw this question, issue an apology. And conduct a thorough review into this egregious lapse to ensure this is never, never repeated again. I also urge that the Ministry of Education must conduct a review on gender sensitivity standards of the curriculum and testing. Thank you, Speaker.